Live, the World Tag Team Championships on the line. The Spirit Squad defending against the Big Show and Kane.
And I got to say this, Coach, and you got to admit.
What?
The Spirit Squad finally showing a little bit of offense, but so far this has been a massacre.
It has been to this point, but these guys have guts. They have fortitude. And I'll tell you what, no other team in WWE history has been able to hang with the Big Show and Kane like the Spirit Squad has.
Well, you're right.
Give them that credit.
I'll give them some credit. They've hung on by the skin of their teeth, but they've been almost decimated. But now, there, you see more outside interference.
And last one. Hold on. Cover. One count. Last week, it took all five members of the Spirit Squad to win the World Tag Team Championship. Will it take all five to retain?
I will say this. I have never seen a unit stick together better than the Spirit Squad does. They always have each other's backs.
Well, I've never seen a unit of five individuals.
Why do you always have to throw out numbers, King?
Well, how can you have five tag team champions?
It's historic. First time in history.
Oh, great.
And now,
and see, watch, just keep the camera right there. Look at this. Look at this.
Here we go. It's like a mugging. He's stomping on the leg.
Uh-oh.
I haven't seen that much kicking since the Jackie Chan movie.
And this is the fastest I've ever seen the Big Show move.
Yeah, look how fast the 500-pounder chased away the Spirit Squad, but here they are again.
It kind of reminded me of a pack of hyenas right there. As Big Show was chasing, you can't catch the Spirit Squad.
A pack of hyenas, but Kane's not laughing right now.
He's not laughing because
he's not standing.
Members of the Spirit Squad were stomping on his leg, his knee, his ankle. I hate to admit it, but that's great strategy on the part of the Spirit Squad. If you can take his wheels out from under him, then he's no longer near 7 feet tall.
Finally, you give the Spirit Squad some credit.
Oh, they're not getting their asses handed to him and getting bounced all around the ring like green and white Super Bowl. Sure.
And as you can see right now, they're trying to isolate Kane in their own corner, which I'll give you that, Coach. That's smart. If it works, if they can keep him there.
Well, you got to keep Kane down. You can't let him back to his feet.
And this, of course, the rematch from last week. Kane and the Big Show getting a shot at the World Tag Team titles that they lost last week to the Spirit Squad right here on Raw.
What a great tandem offense.
A little groin puller there by the Spirit Squad. Gets a two count that time.
Utilizing the five count to perfection.
Coach, I hate to agree with you publicly, but they did do that within the count of five.
Well, okay, they're athletic, Coach, but they're athletically annoying.
I like that, King. Athletically annoying.
Yeah, he worked on that all day.
Big right hand by Kane. Kane is trapped now.
Come on, hang on to the leg.
Kane is trapped in a drop toe hold, acting like a bear trap.
Oh, baby. Cripple the freak while being a tag team to perfection. Cover and the
count.
Come on, two and no. This would be unprecedented.
Hang on.
Two victories in 2 weeks.
Let me make a note. Coach called Kane a freak. Let me write that down. I'll tell him that later, Coach.
Got caught up in the excitement.
Spirit Squad going back to the leg of Kane again, trying to keep the near 7 footer off his feet. Basically, that negates the height advantage.
Oh, make a wish!
Make a wish.
Another cover. Nikki hooks the leg. Referee this time says barely a two count.
Hey, you guys aren't talking so much now that the Spirit Squad is dominating the match. You had a lot to say before the break.
No, I'm quite surprised.
Now my boys are dominating. My guys are in control. It's just a matter of time before we count the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, is that right? Well, there's still a lot of match to go here, if you ask me. If Kane can get to that corner and tag the Big Show in.
Big if. Big if.
The World Tag Team Championships are on the line. A one-fall matchup, a rematch from last week right here on Raw.
Oh, again! Again!
Okay, yeah, we'll...
Dynamic double teaming by the Spirit
Squad!
Oh, no!
My God, Kane has just set up! The Spirit Squad can't believe it!
It's like the man has risen from the dead! Stay on him, guys, stay on him!
Spirit Squad giving Kane no breathing room whatsoever.
Oh! Uh-oh. look at the Spirit Squad. They scatter like a bunch of quail.
Oh! What an uppercut!
Well, it's not fair. He can't go outside the ring and punch like that.
He can't.
But the Spirit Squad can. Perfectly fine for those guys.
Kane can't get a pinfall on the outside, but he can certainly beat the hell out of
the Spirit Squad. What is Kane doing?
Look out! Oh! What does it look like he's doing?
He's single-handedly handing it to the
The Spirit Squad. Hey, oh, okay. Oh, oh, Jesus!
Easy, Kane. Wait a minute. What are you doing?
What the hell?
Look at how Kane is snapped.
What the?
Easy.
What is he doing? The referee's call for the bell.
I can't say that I blame him. Kane just filled the ring up with steel chairs. And
this man is sick.
And
it's just a sick freak that seems to me like he snapped.
You think?
Oh my
God, he's trying to break these kids in half.
Big Show is just looking on him.
No, wait a minute, Kane. Come on, easy.
Big Show does. He don't even know what's happened.
Oh, no, don't do it.
No,
the referee.
Out.
What the hell is Kane doing?
The Big Show, you got to get in there, Show, and stop this.
Yo, it's me. What's wrong with you? It's okay. Calm down. What's wrong with you?
That's not okay.
Kane, come on.
Big Show may be the only man who can contain Kane.
Look at that look, Coach.
Oh.